And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to welcome the second match in our four-man semi-professional Grand Prix. Please welcome to the ring, Dylan Rodriguez. And now, welcome his opponent, Tawa Musawi. Now the time has come for the second match in our four-man semi-professional Grand Prix, sponsored by Pachich Taekwondo, exacted by the World Kickboxing Organization, with World Vice President Lisa Shelton at ringside. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this bout will take on Thomas Fletcher in the finals for the Coveted Cup and £500 in prize money. Now set for 3 2-minute bouts, New Era Kickboxing under semi-professional rules at 66 kilograms. Introducing first in the blue corner, representing Valhalla Gym, Dylan Rodriguez. And his opponent fighting out of the red corner, representing Nemesis Gym, Tawa Musawi. Once again, the referee in charge, Steve Septex.
Our second round of the New Era Grand Prix here. The winner of this will go to fight for £500 to Tawa Musawi from Nemesis Gym in the red corner. His opponent, Dylan Rodriguez from the Valhalla Gym in the blue corner. Musawi with the green shorts, Rodriguez with the black and white. And early on, they're looking to score and land heavy close quarters. It's often the person that gets rocked first, and it's Musawi that gets rocked, uses the ring to keep him upright. Again, Musawi eating the punches. He's got to be very careful about leaving his head out there and gaining more of these shots. Rodriguez now sensing there's blood in the water. He's going to swarm forward and headhunt, look for the knockout, look for a referee to step in and give a count here. Tawa Musawi from Nemesis Gym getting a 10 count. Rodriguez now knows what he's got to do. He's pacing back and forward in the corner. He's going to come out and he's going to look to finish this fight and secure his place in the final in the New Era Grand Prix and to win £500. And as expected, heavy punches here early on. It's Musawi that goes face down into the canvas. Dylan Rodriguez taking a lap here as the count, and it's all over. Dylan Rodriguez from Valhalla Gym stops and finishes Tawa Musawi from Nemesis Gym. Dylan Rodriguez now moving on to the final in the New Era Grand Prix.
Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for both warriors this evening. Give them! Our referee called the stoppage to this bout at 1:14 into round number one. Your winner by knockout and going on to the finals, Dylan and show some love for Tawa Musawi.